record me. Record your child.
Well, you got to give us a tour of the place you found, though, now that we're here.
No, I don't do tours. It's
Why not? Tell us about it.
I don't know anything but besides you. I saw pictures and I booked it online.
Okay, well, let's go check it out.
All right, let's go. You can't get my stuff.
Just, we're going to come back and get our stuff. Crazy nut. Walk so we don't get too wet. She's our real estate agent. We're looking at this house. We're gonna buy this house.
Yeah.
Does it? And if we need any car parts, we have an auto center right there. At the end of the block. Where's that door to? Oh, I thought you opened the door. There's a keypad here, yeah. I was looking for a lockbox for some reason. I didn't realize you said keypad. So how much are they asking for this house? Are you gonna give us a tour? 3-bedroom, 2-bath. Set in the loony bin Alexandra style of. Look how nice these trees are. Beautiful. Very nice. Alright. Mom's gonna walk us around, show us the place. This is the formal dining room. Oh! Folgers. Folgers. Wow, it's really blowing out there now. We got
here. Here's the basement?
Yep.
Oh, basement's right. Go ahead, I'll go with you. There.
Somebody watched a little too much Evil Dead.
Go ahead. They have a TV, piano down here that you can play on the piano. What's so smoky? What is it? Is a basement? Sink. There's a sink. Garage.
Well, this is your water treatment. There's the router. Power.
There's a doll. Oh my gosh, it's so creepy. It's a real doll. That's like real antique though. And creepy.
I don't know, man. If we hear anything rattling around here in the middle of the night, that thing... Where does that go? Outside? We still haven't found that door that goes outside.
Are you sure you know how? This is a real antique piano. Check it out. You got it? Oh, that's
Oh, golf clubs.
Playing dummy.
Some chairs. A little
thing for kids. Interesting. Painty.
Painty?
We found yet another mystery room in the Amish house. It's the washer and dryer room.
We found a closet. I want to go there.
Well, let's come and read more about
it. Then, a door that goes nowhere. A door that goes outside, but basically there's no steps down. It just, you could just jump down to the ground.
Oh.
See that?
Apparently.
Yeah, don't go down
there. What's the point of having that there?
I don't know.